Apart from that, we have relaunched our new website and we are looking at expanding our online business as well.
Associated with Bombay Shirt Company for almost 2 years now. I work as a store manager. I manage the Kemps Corner store. So, as you all already know by now, we do custom make shirts wherein you can select different kind of collars, cuffs, a lot more. Like for example, you can have like a classic Prince Charlie or like a concealed polo collar for formal shirts. You can have something like this, like a madman collar, or for example a spread collar for your semi-formal shirts. We also do a lot of casual shirts wherein you can select, like, instead of buttons you can have zip, you can do like a button down collar, a hipster collar, which is very much in trend at the moment. Apart that, we do cuff options where you can have like a classic French cuff, like a double bond cuff where the cuff is a little larger with two buttons, a Neapolitan cuff, and a single convertible cuff, which is again a quite a classic cuff. Apart this, you can select from placket option. So this is a placket where you can select, you can have a regular placket, you can have French, pencil, conceal. You can select buttons, button thread, you can have a pocket, not have a pocket, and the best part is you can personalize your shirt with your own initials. So you can have initials up to 3 letters on your left cuff or inside the collar band, which would be right here, or on the rib, which would be somewhere below the pocket area here. We have recently added a new feature wherein you can add these patches on your casual shirt, so you know they look a bit more styled, pepped up. These are the monogram options that you can have select for your shirts and buttons and a lot more.